the eccentric Phil Thomas Katt here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti over there.
You know why they call him eccentric? Well, some of the stuff that happens over here, that's the only way we can describe it. If not, we'd have to Baker act him.
Well, I tell you, I have done some crazies, and I have a new music video that Linda Lawrence and myself recorded and I shot. I want you to see it.
All right, man, put it on. Let's have a look.
Here's a tune that actually questions the ability of one of this duo's ability to sing. Here's One of Us Can't Sing on the Uncharted Zone.
I've been making records since I was in my teens. I've been writing love songs for girls whom I've gave rings. But there seems to be some flat notes, and I don't think it's me. Judging from the harmonies, one of us can't sing. Musically, there's problems that might be too extreme. Judging from your flat notes, one of us can't sing.
Since I was just a wee, got a voice made for radio, if I can keep it clean. But there seems to be a problem, and I'm sure that it's not me. Judging from your harmonies, one of us can't sing.
Musically, there's problems might be too extreme. Judging from your flat notes, one of us can't sing.
And I'm thinking it's you, Phil Thomas Katt.
I'm thinking it's you, Linda Lawrence.
It's the Uncharted Zone, so love it like you should.